Then from here the distance is given 22 mm, for us 11 mm. Also this major diameter is given 22 mm, that one also for us 11 mm. So I am marking from here 11 mm and join a line. Then draw a center line. Actually this portion is a threaded portion, so whose pitch length is given 2.5 mm, so approximately 1.2 mm we have to reduce the length. So the minor diameter will be 22 minus 2.5, we will get 19.5, approximately you can take 10 mm. So from here you mark 5 mm. So you can give a gap of 1 mm. Likewise here also. And you can see the bottom portion is rounded. Use pro circle. And this corner should be chamfered. Approximately draw a line 2 mm from top and tilt your drafter to 45 degrees. To chamfer the ends. So you can see a net over here whose thickness is given 19 mm, and it is assembled from this end approximately 1 mm. So the net will come over here. So just over 1 mm above you draw a line. Thickness is given 19, for us 9.5. So from here you mark 9.5 mm and draw another line. So as this distance is given 22 mm, this distance will be 44 mm, for us again 22 mm. So from the center line you mark 11 mm. So from here you mark 11 mm and draw two lines. So from here also you mark 11 mm and draw another line. Like this, you have to draw on the left side also. So next thing, you have to draw the sleeve. So this is the front view of sleeve. So this sleeve is going to assemble such that this point will match over here. Okay. So I'm going to draw this line. And above this line 20 mm gap is given, and these two lines I am going to draw. and mark 10 mm above it. You can see this distance was not given. Also in the bottom view, but this diagram resembles the first part, this one. So spigot body, the width, this distance is going to equal to this distance, because these circles and arc are all same for this diagram. So I'm going to take this distance, which will be equal to this distance. So I'm going to project from the bottom view. So I'm going to project line from these two points that will match over here. So from the top view, I'm projecting two lines. So this distance will be equal to this distance, that is further equal to this distance. So the next thing is, sleeve total length is given 265. So half of it is, we get 132.5. So from here I marked 132 and draw a rough line. Then this diameter is given 115. So half of it is 57.5, half of it is 28.75, approximately equal to 29 mm. So from here you mark 29 mm and draw a line lightly, and from here you mark 29 mm. And draw top. Next, these two dotted lines we have to draw. Here the dimension was not given, but in the bottom it was given as 90 mm. So this circle, inner circle, represents the hole of 90 mm diameter, and for us 45. Again, if you divide by 2, you will get 22.5. So measure 22.5 and draw another light line. So from here you mark 22.5 and draw a dark line, because we are going to section on the right side. You can see a web on these two sides, whose dimension was given 30 into 15 into 16 mm thick, which means this distance is 30 and this distance is 15. So mark 30 means for us 15 here on point, and 15 means 7.5. from here you mark 7.5. so this distance 7.5, this distance 15. Join these two points. Similarly on the right side, you can see these corners are filleted. Fillet radius was not given, so I am using 8 mm diameter circle.